What does it mean to come sexually? People use both come and cum as a verb to mean the experience of having an orgasm, and or ejaculating, whether ejaculating means secreting semen from a male or, controversially, any fluid that may be secreted from a female, at orgasm, and as a noun meaning semen or, controversially, any fluid that may be secreted from.